Do you think democracy is going to work in India?
No. Except in a formal sense, it won't.
What do you mean?
The real, I mean the paraphernalia of democracy. Pumpkin-eyed elections, prime ministers, and so on and so on.
Well, but elections are very important.
No. Elections are important provided they produce really good men.
But aren't they important because they allow you to change a government? I mean, it's better to change peaceably than
to watch it. Yes, but who has got the idea, you see, that voting means change of government? Nobody has. People have no consciousness. And our electoral system, you see, is of a sort which never allows a man to choose the candidate. Now, for instance, the Congress went and said, vote for what? Vote for Bullock.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Well, the man never cared who represented the Bullock. Go even the donkey who represented the Bullock, you see, or a very educated man who represented the Bullock. He simply voted for the Bullock.
Well, but that's common to many party systems. But what you mean by, in a formal sense, you mean that in a fundamental sense,
democracy will not work. For the simple reason, we have got a social structure which is totally incompatible with parliamentary democracy.
What do you mean that it's based on equality, inequality, or
yes, it's based on inequality?
And therefore, unless you can get rid of the caste system, well, you don't think
the social structure got to be altered. I'm quite prepared to say, well, it will take some time for the social structure to be altered if you want to do it in a peaceful way.
Yes.
You see? But then somebody must be making the effort to change the social system.
But the, your Prime Minister now has made a lot of speeches against the caste
system. These endless speeches, you know, you see, when Carlyle was presented with a set of volumes by Spencer.
Yes.
You see, he said, oh, this endless speaking acts in Christendom. Well, it's the same sort of, one is sick of speeches. We like to have action.
Well, what action do you want?
Some program, you see? Some machinery by which the thing would be altered. Some action.
Well, but supposing it doesn't work, what alternative do you see?
Well, there's no alternative, as I think, is some kind of communism.
And why do you think that would help the country more? Would it raise the standard of living, you know?
Yes, it does.
How?
Undoubtedly. I mean, who cares really for this election business? People want food, people want their material needs to be satisfied. If democracy, in America, yes, I agree, you see, the democracy works, and I don't think there ever would be communism in America. I've just come from that country. Yes. I was invited to give a degree, take a degree. That's because the American, each American earns so much.
Well, you think you can begin to do that here too?
Well, how can you begin? They say we have no land. You see, our rainfall is so short. Our forests have been denuded. You see, what can we do?
Well, you have
unless you tackle these problems.
But you think,
I don't think the present government would be able to tackle this problem.
Well, the communists would wipe out
more people than
that is never to my mind.
You mean the remainder is equal to that?
Yeah,
we always do that sort of thing, you know.
What, in this country?
Yeah, we always do. I mean, in war, you kill people, don't you?
Well,
you are not sorry because you have killed so many people.
We
are because
sorry.
You find it necessary because necessary to do so in order to safeguard your interest.
And you really feel that this system is likely to collapse.
Collapse, yes. I think it will collapse.
How soon?
Well, pretty soon, probably. My own people, very impatient. I judge by my people. You see? Who are the lowest rung of the strata? You see,
yes.
You know.
Yes.
If the foundation of a building begins to collapse, it is first the lowest strata that collapses.
Do you think, you mean my own people,